We talk for a sec?
Yes, I have lots of sex.
It's just, okay, try not to make jokes like that.
What joke?
The pregnancy joke?
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why?
What?
Why can't I make a pregnancy joke?
I mean,
a suburban high school girls' soccer team navigates life's big questions while dealing with the pressures of adolescence. The critically acclaimed off-Broadway play The Wolves was named one of the best plays of 2016 by the New York Times, and it's just opened here in Chicago at the Goodman Theatre. Two of its stars joining us to talk about it this morning, Issa Arciniegas and Erin O'Shea. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having
us. Good to see
you
both.
Yeah.
So talk about the issues that this play deals with, because I can see it, you know, being different things on different levels.
Sarah's such a beautiful writer, and the characters are so clearly defined, and I think we all identify with our own characters and see bits of ourselves. Mine, personally, is number 46, and I've traveled a lot with my mom, and I've ended up in the suburbs, and I'm excited to play. I'm eager to make friends, but since I'm new, I'm just struggling to fit in.
I think the issues also explore, have a focus on teenage, young womanhood issues, and also the stage usually doesn't represent that, so it's a good platform to express all those
issues. So soccer being used sort of as a metaphor to deal with those issues, right?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
And this is an all-female cast, and you're playing high schoolers. Is everybody in high school, or is everyone kind of close, right? You guys all look so young. So.
Yeah.
So is that the first time they've done that? Is it an all-female cast? 10 of you, and everyone's from Chicago, right?
Yeah, all-female cast, all-Chicago cast. We are not high schoolers. We're about in our mid-20s, yeah.
But
several of us. I think 8 of us are making our Goodman debut, so including Issa and I, so that's exciting.
Is the idea that soccer makes it easier to talk about these issues? What is the role of soccer, other than it is a metaphor, but what is the role of, say, let's use soccer?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's not soccer being the theme. I would say we are a soccer team, and the issues that we explore in the play just show, yes, we are united because we're a team, but we're also really divided at the same time.
Did everyone have to know how to play soccer? Or
yes,
did you have to learn?
No.
I mean, did you have to, right? Or
we all come from kind of different backgrounds, especially with soccer. Issa and I happen to play, but some of the girls are fairly new to soccer, and so in the audition process, we, you know, did drills, and, you know, they kind of saw what we could do and the ability to pick up on those things. And then the rehearsal process, we've been fortunate to have the AstroTurf in the room.
Yeah.
And we have a soccer coach, Katie Burkapek, who has guided us along the way.
Oh, that's nice.
That's so interesting to me, just in watching the clips of the show where you have the AstroTurf and netting.
Yeah.
And you've created a soccer field on the stage at the Goodman, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
What's that like as actresses? I mean, that's got to be different, right?
Oh, it's completely different. This is a completely unique play in a sense where it explores theater and sports in one. And we're very fortunate that the Goodman gave us that turf day one of rehearsal so we could really do the soccer drills very accordingly and very as its form.
Talk to me about how this would be something that young girls, teenagers going into young womanhood need to see, because it seems like it deals with the issues that young ladies are dealing with every day.
Well, I think one thing we've discovered as we've gone along in the process is a lot of the show is us walking that line of wanting to talk about things but also not being able to.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, there are moments where, you know, stuff comes out and we discuss it, and then, you know, there's things that just kind of are left unsaid. And so I think it's good for them to know that, you know, in each of these characters, they can probably see themselves.
Mm-hmm.
And they're not alone, you know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's great. The Wolves is running through March 11th at the Goodman Theater in the Owen. Is that right, Dean?
Owen Theater is one of the smaller theaters.
Gotcha. You can go to goodmantheater.org for more information. Pleasure to meet both of you.
Thank you.
Pleasure to meet you. Thank you for having us. Take